Together, we're 1,800 members, one voice for land development, residential construction, and renovations in Alberta.
One voice. It's a familiar phrase for Wendy JaBusch, who served as the first chair of the newly amalgamated BILD Alberta Association.
This has been an incredible honor. It's something that I believed in passionately. A lot of people put a lot of work into trying to bring together this amalgamation and create BILD Alberta. And I think that I'm most proud of how everybody really stepped out of their own little world and looked at how it can work for everybody and to make our industry stronger.
BILD immediately got to work, taking on big issues affecting its members like the Municipal Government Act, the PACE program, building codes, safety, just to name a few, all while establishing a positive relationship with elected officials.
I think we'll have more impact. Government is listening to us, and that's important because we have the closest connection to the end purchaser, to the local Albertan who's trying to buy a home and start a family and build their life here in Alberta. It's one of the things we really want to maintain is we can't have a vibrant province if people don't feel they've got a future here.
And that will continue to be BILD's focus of advocacy, as the association is proactively working for smart regulations, enabling BILD members and Alberta consumers to have the best possible outcomes.
This is something that we were trying to change for the future. We're trying to build something that didn't exist. And I think that's what I'm most pleased about is just really turning the association to meet future needs, because our world is evolving really rapidly.
Constantly evolving. So as JaBusch's term as chair ends, she knows there is a dedicated staff and an engaged board to continue the positive momentum.
The team has done amazing work, and I have to thank our entire board because that's where a lot of the brain trust comes from. These are the people who are working in the industry every day, and they see the issues coming up. So between that combination of a staff focus and our board and volunteers, we've really created a huge impact.